take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. With your show being based on mixed martial arts, how do you see Ronda Rousey's recent performance against Holly Holm?
Well, Greg Jackson is my technical advisor on my show, so I know Holly, and I've trained in New Mexico with them. And Ronda's an amazing champion, and she had a great run, but I think that run's over. I don't think she can come back from that.
UFC's Dana White, the owner of UFC, he stated that there will be a rematch.
Yeah.
Doesn't know where, when. Do you think she could change that outcome?
I don't think she'd ever beat. She was just devastatingly beat by a more skilled puncher. And I don't think she has the time to get that kind of skill level to beat her, unless she does something with her ground game. But I don't know that mentally she could come back from that.
Yeah.
I mean, we all saw a devastating knockout.
I mean, it's a lot like Pacquiao. Pacquiao came back from it to an extent, you know.
To an extent, but you know, when you get knocked out that bad, I got to imagine your brain is rattled forever. You know, it's dangerous. It is dangerous. And Ronda's got a movie career.
Yeah.
And a spokesperson. You know, she's got a lot of things. One of my friends is Brendan Schaub, who is on The Fighter and the Kid, the podcast. He's a good friend. He came and watched the fights this weekend. And I said, "You miss it?" He goes, "No, bro, I don't miss getting punched in the face." That's kind of it. That sums it up.
I think we, you know? Okay, last question. With Hollywood nowadays, they're making a lot of movies. They're remaking them. A lot of people frown upon it because they think they're going to kind of smear the original picture. What's your take on the remaking of movies now late in Hollywood? And do you see some of them actually being good enough and worthy of being remade?
It depends the film. It depends on what film is being remade.
Yeah.
You know, are you going to remake On the Waterfront? No. Are you going to remake The Godfather? No. But there are some films like Point Break. What's the movie that...
Well, they're remaking it, and I'm actually upset they're remaking that one. Big Tom Cruise fan. I love that movie. You know, the soundtrack, everything was perfect. How could they possibly top that?
Yeah, I mean, that's the problem. Therein lies the problem.
I mean, Rats, you know...
Yeah. I was going to do a remake of The Raid, which would have been a big mistake, I think, because the movie's so beloved by people. They don't want to see it remade. They want to leave it alone.
Yeah. All right, Mr. Grillo, do you have a website or a social media contact?
I'm all over social media, Frank Grillo. It's my name, so it's easy to find me if you're looking for me.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.